none of these are close. This is hilarious.
Solar radiation from the yellow sun. Yeah, he lost some strength and speed. This one's the first one to get a shooting from his
eyes. Which may be large enough to vaporize a planet, or precise enough to perform a bomb.
Superman was so powerful he could carry entire solar systems on his back. Or literally, number of sneaks. But over 75 years, Superman has changed, including going through two separate reboots. These reboots lessened his insane power, not exactly by altering his abilities, but by changing his outlook. Upon discovering his alien powers, the new Superman rejected them, unintentionally instilling mental barriers on his powers, which he would work to unlock through the rest of his life.
Sort of like when you drink too much and don't remember the night before, so you gotta spend all day figuring out how you got yourself a dozen kangaroos and married a lady.
And then, in 1996, the world changed. Dragon Ball Z came to America.
Dragon,
12 years prior, a mangaka, or author of Japanese comics, named Akira Toriyama, introduced Dragon Ball, the story of Son Goku in his quest to become the greatest martial artist in the world, nay, the universe.
Like Superman, Goku was also sent to Earth from a doomed planet and possessed incredible powers. But that's pretty much where their similarities end.
Goku was primarily inspired by the Monkey King Sun Wukong from the Chinese novel Journey to the West. If you have any interest in ancient culture, I highly recommend reading it. It's inspired far more than just Dragon Ball.
Throw stone at a shelf of anime, and odds are it hit something inspired by Journey to the West. Anyway, Toriyama was smart and knew that fighting is awesome, so Dragon Ball took off like a rocket. Sooner than you can say power levels are bullshit, Dragon Ball became a hit anime and then came to America.
Literally making its own Journey to the West, and forever changing the childhoods of men. Dragon Ball Z became the gateway anime to many Westerners. However, since prior anime had very little success overseas due to the differences between Japanese and American cultures, the companies responsible for importing DBZ understandably feared Goku's character might seem a bit selfish and heartless to a Western audience.
Their solution? Turn Goku into Superman!
This decision resulted in some strange mistranslations, such as labeling Goku's father as a brilliant scientist.
Yeah, I don't see it.
As well as perhaps Goku's most famous line, which many argue actually conflicts with his true character.
I am the hope of the universe. I am protector of the innocent. I am the light in the darkness. I am truth. Debates, the internet wars, East versus West, which hometown hero would triumph in a brutal fight to the end?
In 2002, Wizards Magazine delivered an answer. They deduced Goku would win, stating that Superman would die to a fall from the moon to the Earth.
A decade later, the website Outskirts battled at lunch, dedicated to answering versus matches. This time, Superman claimed victory. However, the chaotic debate careened out of control and eventually became banned forever.
The arguments only grew. The internet needed a solid answer.
That's where we came in.
Here comes.
He became a Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan! Oh, come on! There had to have been a better name. Ultra Saiyan, Master Saiyan, Super Ultra, Combo, and Fry Saiyan!
Fry!
These new powers have naturally rekindled the ultimate debate.
Is this godly Goku powerful enough to defeat Superman? Or will this just be a repeat of the past?
Well, let's end this debate once and for all. It's time for the rematch of Legends.
It's time for a dead battle!
Ooh, I like that movie. I really want to see that one day. Too young.
It keeps exporting in bad quality.
What are you saying? Well, let me see.
Whatever you prefer. I'm like, I thought keeping it even is also good enough.
It's good software.
Tammy says that we're better off doing ABI anyways because MOV exports will not work.
Hey, Superman!
Son Goku.
This is an awesome scene.
This
I love this scene.
That's one big KMA.
He's just walking through it.
Hey. It's the same light. It's the same light. And it doesn't affect him.
Yes.
No,
no, no, no.
Stop. Have a great time.
Who's going to need more?
Bye, Katie.
bye, John.
And good luck.
Thank you.
You going to Japan, John?
Yeah.
Nice.
Good luck, John.
Yeah. Enjoy the trip, John.
Have a nice trip.
That was a nice fight, right?
Yes.
But he really said he's sorry before he killed him.
Yeah, of course. He's a nice guy. He's not a bad guy.
I always consider
the world.
No, he did it because he wants. Goku just wants to fight. Someone wants to save the world.
I'm right here in the front.
Oh, you're right there. I just can't see
you. I'll just show up.
Oh,
I
miss it. Oh, yeah, there's a
KO!
I'm actually going to meet you. Before you start raging,
please hear us out.
Are
you
ready?
Goku
okay.
Is incredibly powerful.
Yeah. I'll meet you. Here.
Catch on eBay, all right?
Different level.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, I have to tell her. But can you tell Crystal to remind my mom?
Alright.
Crystal,
can you write your mom's number down for Crystal?
Okay. I don't have a pen though.
Okay. You have Crystal's phone number, right?
He inspires people to work hard to achieve dreams. To many, Goku is proof that there is no struggle that cannot be overcome. And the world of Dragon Ball is a bliss. Every obstacle Goku faces in Dragon Ball has a limit he can overtake. even those called gods and heroes can be defeated.
That's not
honest.
Hopefully we'll see you again.
And there is where Superman breaks this matchup. His world just doesn't fit the same mold. Superman is an all-powerful being who is only weak to alien radiation and supernatural magic. He is not meant to be relatable. He is not meant to lose. While Goku's story is one of a man trying to be the best warrior he can be, Superman's is the story of a god trying to live amongst men. It's not about who loses a fight, but whether or not he's doing it right. That's why he stands for truth, justice, and freedom. That's why he doesn't wear a mask. That's why he's called the Superman.
Wait, Monday?
What? I didn't know that.
You didn't know that? You didn't know that.
I didn't know
it. You were on break like a half hour ago. I'm surprised you weren't playing this earlier.
Okay.
Alright, you gotta go, man.
I was supposed to shut him off at 4 p.m., but I already shut him off.